So we have here two boxing stars, future of the boxing sport right here, Kid Chocolate, Peter Quillin, no doubt Trout. If you had to interview Austin Trout, what would you ask him? As a boxing star that you are.
How you doing? My name is Peter Quillin, reporting live from Ellie Setback. I'm here with Austin Trout. How you doing, Austin?
I'm doing fine, Peter. How you doing, sir?
I'm doing just fine. I'm glad to have you on, man. Are you excited to be here at this event?
Oh, definitely. You know, I had a great game. I felt like, my numbers were good. I was 2 out of 3 on the field. 4-point score for the Trout man. Looking to do better next year.
The Floyd Mayweather charity basketball game here in Northridge, packed house with a few thousand fans.
Yeah, a lot of people here, Ellie. Yeah, as you would know, Floyd Mayweather being a star at this event, put on a big event. Charity of gaining awareness for cancer patients and kids, and we just here represent as two fighters. But I want to also ask Austin now. He's coming off with a great fight with Slani Lauren. What's next for you, Austin?
Well, I'm trying to get back to my winning ways, so I'm gonna look for a return the first quarter next year. I'm enjoying the holidays for right now. Put boxing on back.
All right, so one more question. I know you're eager to get out of here, but I would like to ask, if there's one thing you want to tell to the fans, that say boxing is dead, what would you like to say to them?
Check the ratings. Boxing ain't dead. And I was blessed to be a part of a great year of boxing, and that in itself is going to be as humbling for us in my life. This was probably the year that boxing got revived and is kicking ass again. So, yeah, y'all ain't watching TV if you think boxing's dead.
All right, any last comments to your fans?
Follow me, No Doubt Trout. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, across the board. And look for a good winning way type of 2014.
Thank you, Austin. That is Peter Quillin reporting live with Ellie Setback and Austin Trout. Thank you for tuning in.
Keep watching. He's better than most people on HBO, man. That's pretty better than me.
I want to ask you, why do not HBO have people that speak English that's fighting on the network?
Oh, yeah.
Speaking English or Spanish, you mean?
Speaking English.
Period.
Why? What do you mean?
You get all these foreign cats.
You got foreign cats that don't speak English that's not even speaking English.
Oh, they offered Ruslan, we're going to pay for you English classes. He said no.
Yeah, I don't know. You don't have to,
right?
For what?
So there you have it. Stay tuned. VisaReport.com and Melissa Black reporting.